not kidding about this. What's wrong with you? Why is that line even useful?
I'm just fucking bored, dude.
Is that just in case? There's no way why you would need to use this line.
Can we wall ride this? Nah, we can't. I'm gonna pop a tire. Alright.
Alright, save it for the useful lines.
Alright.
But, okay, at least you're slowing down for them. That's smart.
Alright. Oh, dude, I wanna wall ride something.
Okay, fine. Okay.
It's okay.
What are you thinking? No, you should wall ride it. Go ahead. Well, to an extent.
I'm trying to find out. Oh shit, I'm open diffing. Alright.
Okay. It's an open diff. Yeah, of course you're gonna open diff.
Alright, well, we got a race now. Alright.
You can't off road anymore. And not useful.
Alright. It's not?
Right. No! Right. Why would it be useful? You're not gonna even go into that line ever. Even if you fuck up.
Even if I fuck up?
Yeah, see, these are useful.
That was useful, yeah.
These are fine.
And then I can just exit wide here.
Exit really wide, right? Yeah. Of course. Yeah, that's good. That's a flex. Yeah. Then
do
whatever you need to do. You're not obliged to sing the land.
Alright. You know what no one does here is no one exits. Oh shit!
Oh fuck!
Yeah, no one does that, dude. Why does anyone do that?
I wonder why no one does that.
Alright, we're alive. It's fine, we're alive.
No shit, we're alive. Holy fuck, dude.
Alright, this is the one. That is absolutely not faster.
No.
In any way.
You think? You think that's not faster?
Oh my god, dude. Alright. I hope there's no dents on the car.
I think you're miraculously okay, but we'll
yeah,
see.
That is kind of a miracle. Maybe I should just tone it down a little bit. Oh god.
You didn't expect that. Of course you didn't expect some shit like that.
Yeah, I didn't. This is good. Alright, the car's still alive. It's fine. How the fuck, dude? How did the rear end?
Because you braked mid-corner.
I guess. I think I hit dirt with the rear, though.
Yeah, you did. Yeah. Better than any other situation.
Really. Yeah. We got stupid lucky.
I'm glad you acknowledged that.
Yeah, we got super lucky, dude. Let's keep pushing our luck. Oh, yeah, my ear hurts, dude. I think I slammed into your camera mount.
It was all to capture the art, you know?
Yeah, of course. What the hell is this, dude? What the?
Yeah, it's just a sign. What do you want to do about it?
I could fucking push it off the mountain.
You want to?
No, because that's probably a crime. I want to wall ride. Like, I want to get two tires on the mountain. I think this just leads to rich people.
Okay, I mean, if you don't like this, then you can just not.
I don't like this.
Okay, then let's turn around then.
Okay.
If you take a right, then there's like actual roads.
Ooh,
to
those.
And there's a graveyard. You want to go in the graveyard?
Hell no, dude.
Why? Come on.
No, dude. I'm getting the heebie-jeebies.
No, but dude, like, don't worry about it. Like,
no.
I know how to deal with these things.
No, dude. I literally just got the shivers, man.
Okay, fine, whatever.
What?
Dude, like, I know I've dealt with these things.
With what? Ghosts?
Yes.
The supernatural? What do you mean, dude?
I've dealt with it. Like, I
You're
know,
not certified
yes.
for that shit.
I'm not. I am. Do you want to see my certification?
Are you some sort
I'm,
of
I'm not kidding.
Priest?
I will draw. I'm. I swear. Dude, like on God, dude.
What do you mean, dude? What do you mean? All
right, here. Just go in the graveyard.
Oh no.
All right, fine. Take a right then. That's the next best. You really don't want to go in a graveyard? Why?
Dude, I'm legit getting the shivers, man. We got a low gear, actually. I just retarded. But that was cool.
Okay, fair enough.
Let's hope the dust clear. That was retarded.
Do you not approve of that?
I mean, whatever. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that. I don't feel any certain way about that.
Okay.
it's just like, what am I doing?
Is this a tavern music?
No. This is like. This is from that Japanese RPG.
Which. Okay.
Shenmue. It's from.
It's
a Dreamcast RPG.
Yeah, I know. I know which one. Yeah, that's
really.
Legend. Yeah. Oh,
okay.
Legendary.
Yeah. It's really melodramatic. Fucking. Like. I don't know.
It's melodramatic music. Is it suitable for this type of run?
Not really. This is like. This is like, you know, you like stand at a vista with the wind blowing in your hair with a cigarette type music.
Ah.
Like, and like lamenting some shit.
Okay.
Alright, secret line.
No.
Oh shit!
Okay. Part two.
It's fine, dude. We're experimenting.
Why don't people take that line, right?
I don't know, more people should. Yeah, why don't they? I'm just red-pilled, though. I'm too red-pilled, man. For my own good.
Are these secret lines that you've thought of, or are you just doing it on the fly?
Well, now it's on the fly.
Okay, just be careful. I mean...
Alright, yeah.
That was good that you went slow enough, but if you're gonna do a red pill line, just at least look at it first.
Dude, yeah, hell yeah, dude. The fucking red pill line. Oh shit. Okay.
Don't do a red pool line here, please.
Really? Like,
okay, fine. Yeah. You're slow. Yeah, you can do it here. You're slow enough. That's fine.
Well, this is the ultimate red pill line is just going through there.
Mario Kart line.
Yeah, the Mario Kart corner. Alright. Are we racing? I don't understand. Oh, those trash cans would be fun to hit.
Yeah. You need to get one of those cars with the bash bumper so you can just annihilate anything you need to get bonus points.
I mean, dude, I have hit a trash can before, and it exploded. And then, I mean, because earlier that night, was jumping on his roof, listening to, like, Holy Diver.
Yes.
Listening to, like, 80s music. And he caved in his roof. Then our buddy, Terrence, like, had to leg press the roof back into some semblance of like OEM, so the moonroof would work. And then I was, I just took that as a free pass to also fuck with this car. All right, here's another red pill line.
Oh no! Hey, no, just kidding. The wall.
Yeah, let's just start scrape the wall.
You really need a red pill car where you can just not care about it.
Oh, dude, absolutely, man.
Well, why not just get like a $500 car?
I think a Crown Vic would be perfect for it.
They go for like $1,500. You can get one with problems and.
Okay. Yeah, I would be totally fine welding the diff in that, and like, I would tail tap everything. I swear to God, I
know you would.
It.
He'll tap. He'll climb. Well, yeah, all of them.
Alrighty. Oh, someone red-pilled into that car.
Is that what we're calling it?
Yeah, that's what it's called now, dude.
Dude, they nerfed his jump so bad.
I know. Yeah, I think a Crown Vic with a welded diff and some, like, ride height. Some extra ride. Maybe a body lift, right? Because it's body on frame.